Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna show you guys how to beat level 50 in Roblox Doors. Alright, so the thing you gotta remember about this boss is he's blind, so you don't make noise. Don't run around, just take your time on this one. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to pick up this piece of paper. It will tell you the combination that you will need to put into the lock once you find the right books. Speaking of books, they will make a nice ringing sound when you're near one. It'll direct you to the book. Remember, just take your time on this one. Take your time. It's not a race. Alright, so you can hear a book, right? You can hear the books singing you. You can hear the books ringing a little bit when you get near one. The books do have different symbols and numbers. That's where the piece of paper comes in handy. So we'll need a star, a triangle, hexagon, diamond, and an X. So it looks like we still need an X. I have a feeling he's coming for me. Everything on the ground makes a different vibration, a different noise that he can sense, so I stick to the carpets, try and stay off the wood, it's a little bit louder. Thank you. close. So it looks like it's 250. Oh, we don't have the X. You're always pretty safe at the end of this bookshelf here because he doesn't usually come this way. So if you don't move, he usually turns around and goes away. I was actually being chased by him pretty good and he just kind of left. We found the X. Alright, we're gonna wait for him to make his round. I'm gonna hide behind this bookshelf over here and then we're gonna make our escape. So it's 250. Three, eight. And there it is. We did it. We beat level 50. Remember, take your time. Take your time, it's not a race to get through that. Alright guys, if this video helped, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel.